See if we can give David Lutes a good wash hatchy welcome one more time.
Yeah.
Now let's see if we can give him a Highland Park welcome.
No.
Bravo!
Is this her name?
It's only just begun.
I'm glad you guys are doing okay. I was kind of worried about you. Y'all seem to be really having a horrible time. And I'm glad Randy's sense of humor is intact. Well, this is a song where all the moms in the audience roll their eyes. Well, it's just the title of the song is it's Be Reasonable, My Mother Said. And, we've all gotten advice in our lives that it took us years and years to finally heed, and so this is what that song is about. It has to do with advice and you know, falling in and out of love and being heartbroken and all that kind of stuff. So I know we all have moments where we wish we'd been a bit more reasonable.
My burning six string high. She picked me up and then she picked me apart. Let the pieces fall. Ha! My drug of choice was Hank Williams, too. Cheating, had it told the truth, and in the silence grew. Now I can't get it out of my head. I can't get it out of my head. Be reasonable, be reasonable. My mother said, I can't get it out of my head. I can't get out of this bed. Be reasonable, be reasonable. My mother always said, ha! I know that I should pick up a phone. 9 months have gone and I'm eating alone. If I eat at all. Now I can't get it out of my head. I can't get it out of my head. Be reasonable, be reasonable. My mother said, I can't get it out of my head. I can't get out of this bed. Be reasonable, be reasonable. My mother. As a winking eye, I met a girl with an easy mind. Let the chips fall where they may, I will be strong today. But I can't get her into my head. I can't get her into my head. Be reasonable, be reasonable, my mother said. I can't get it into my head. I'm still trying to bring back the dead. Be reasonable, I never heard a word my mother said.
Sorry, Mom. What's that?
She got a rebuttal.
What did
it's
she say?
Okay, son.
It's okay, son. See how patronizing that was. That's why I never listened to you. Kathy accepts me for who I am. Okay, this is just not. Well, I'm going to do a song a little while before I close it that I wrote pretty soon after Carolyn and I were married, and I actually wrote it for another friend's wedding. And it's all about the wonderful joy, finding love, finally being full of heartache, and finally finding the right one, and settling down and all that. And we're going on 10 years marriage, and this song is a bit more, it's like chapter two of that song is sort of the more seasoned, slightly more seasoned version. And the tagline is, I found you and you're sticking around. And I think the longer I'm married, the more I realize how special that is as well. Not only that we found each other, but we're growing and learning. And although we are a piece of work, as Helen said earlier, we are a work in progress. So anyway, that's what this song's about.
Well, I left town about an hour ago with a bad mix of whiskey and a one-man show in this dog and pony rodeo. And I feel like a jerk for all I said. I got the word of God booming in my head, so I pull off the road ahead to get it right before I get to bed. So I thank you for sticking around, yeah, sticking next to me when I'm stuck, and I'm down the road a piece towards paradise I found. 'Cause I found you and you're sticking around. Think about the folks who really lost their way. They're dying lonely, they got debts to pay, oil in their etouffee. And that I can be a selfish bore. I bit into the apple, ate it down to the core, and I deserve to be shown the door. But Jesus loves me, and so you're hoping for more. I thank you for sticking around, yeah, sticking next to me when I'm stuck, and I'm down the road of peace towards paradise I found. 'Cause I found you and you're sticking around. Yeah. Like a Peter, Paul, and a Ruth. He gave this child some truth. And on this day of days, that he might rise above this drunken haze. Got back home about an hour ago. A baby's in the crib, and there's some food on the stove, and you're asleep on the sofa in your beat up old robe. But it's an angel's wings as far as I know. So I thank you for sticking around, yeah, sticking next to me when I'm stuck, and I'm down the road of peace towards paradise I found. 'Cause I found you and you're sticking around. I thank you for sticking around, yeah, sticking next to me when I'm stuck and I'm down the road of peace. Well, spirit hasn't found. 'Cause I found you and you're sticking around. 'Cause I found you and you're sticking around.
I just wrote that one on my last tour, and so I haven't gotten to play that very many times live, so I think I'll keep playing it live. So, always the test.
Some wheel platform bed, shipless in the midnight air, and the things were working. I bought a seat but missed the train, missing picture, got the frame, and the things were working. Somehow you found me, a lamp on the corner, above me, where I lay, this future wishing is open so slightly, but it's just enough for finding the full freedom. Oh, 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 oh. You come up on your hill, sit beside your windowsill, and someone's been here. You see, they took the stairs for me while I crawled along the street, and that's why I'm here. So now you found me, a lamp on the corner, a window above me, where I lay, this future wishing is open so slightly, but it's just enough for finding the full freedom, sweet freedom. Well, listen to your rainbow colored attic, driven deeply about freedom, sweet freedom. I never saw a sunrise till I saw it from your rooftop in the sky.
Thank you very much. Well, I was telling you earlier, I played chapter two for you, and this is chapter one of the I Found You. I can't quite call it a trilogy yet because I haven't written the third song, but Anyway. Hopefully when I get to the third part, I'm still, I found you and something really nice. I know it will be. So this song, and then I'm gonna do something that I'm gonna dedicate to Harold after that, because that was great. Thank you for sharing your great piano playing and songs and everything. And let's hear it for Harold one more time.
Well, the world is spinning faster than I think I care to run. And I need a place to pace my hand and rest these weary bones. But there's something in your eyes that speaks of timelessness and peace. A harbor safe for storm-tossed hearts, a refuge I could keep. I've been lonely, I've been searching for that girl with golden hair to call my queen and now your king. This has been my prayer, that in her heart there'd be the strength to understand this man and love me in spite of it. Love me tonight if I can reach out and take a hand. Oh, 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 oh. Well, time it had no meaning when we speak of eternity, and time is only a measure of something greater than we see, yeah, yeah. Running up in that tapestry of hearts and minds and bones is a greater love by which we measure our love, a lie by which we may go, a lie by which we may go. No, 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 no. Oh, oh, oh. But I'd rather stroll through my days with you and hold you and love you, thanking heaven above that I found you. I found you. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I heard of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue, and the dreams that you dare to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up with clouds far behind me. Whoa. Your troubles smell like lemon drops, way above the chimney tops. That's where you find me, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly.
Singing that, the sweat was just sort of no, I'm good. I think I muscled through it. A little beer. Oh, that's good. It cures a multitude of sins. Well, our little Ruby, he'll be 3 in December, is hopefully, she's with a new babysitter at her grandparents' house, and hopefully she's asleep. That was the goal. So, I guess if she's not, it's not our problem, at least right now. So... Anyway, one of the things that's just a common occurrence when I'm playing, and often I'm on the road or I'm playing a late show or something, I don't get back till it's well past her bedtime, and have to always fight off the urge to, even though I know how much time it takes to get her down, the urge to want to get her back up and play. And so, as a songwriter, that's particularly tempting because you feel like, well, if I get her up, I'll just sing her back to sleep. So. That's what this song's about. It's called The Night Watchman.
Do you know what time it is? The night is passing on. I've been standing by to sing you on towards the dawn, and it's hard sometimes to sleep when you know that there's a watch you must keep. Dream you deep, dream you. Do you know what time it is? The sky is blushing red. A simple song could chase the shadows from your weary head. And it's hard sometimes to keep from waking you up, so I can sing you to sleep. Dream you deep. Dream you deep.
One for Ruby. We'll welcome my lovely wife, Carolyn, back to the stage. Let's hear it for Carolyn. This last, well, we're going to do, I think we'll do one last song and then maybe we'll, maybe, if you all are feeling up to it, we'll do some sort of sing-along thingamajiggy. Several people mentioned that they want to sing. I guess that's okay. Well, we'll get to that. This song has just been a really special song, and this has gotten me some places and gotten me in some doors, and I'm really grateful for that, because I just wrote it out of at 3 a.m. woke up, had to write the song, and it just came straight from the heart. And this took me to the Texas Music Awards and all that kind of stuff. So it's been a neat year, and neat to see the song going from your head and your heart and your hands out into the world and seeing where it goes. So the song's called You Belong in Pearls Tonight.
Of a fine drugstore perfume.
second thought, perhaps I'll just sing to you this tune. You belong in pearls tonight, set apart from your daily fight. Bless my angel of salt and light. You belong in pearls tonight. Bless my angel of salt and light. Hey. You belong in pearls tonight.
This is just such a special, especially me. I keep going on and on about this, but I have family here and my wife singing, and you guys are practically family by now. That fast, it doesn't take much with me. But anyway, I'm so grateful to Randy and everything, and to Helen and everybody for putting this on, and to Harold and welcoming me in the house. Just remember that there are CDs available. I haven't seen the mad dash I was looking for.
No.
Just everything you guys are putting together, Randy, is just so appreciated. Big Top, just this past spring, this is my last studio album we put out in 2009. Got picked up in the sort of 2009-2010 award season, and Texas Music Awards picked up on it. That last song was nominated for Song of the Year, and that's on Big Top. And then Big Top actually ended up getting an award. Well, David Lutes and Big Top ended up getting an award. But the whole team really that was a part of Big Top, my producers and great Austin musicians, just the best of the best, contributed to it. Won an award for artistic excellence. So I'm just really, really proud of that. And it's been a really fun ride with this album.
And you can buy one.
Oh, by the way, I brought some copies with me. And so, but anyway, they're available. It's a double CD, which we got to working on it, and we just didn't want to cut any of the songs. So we said, why don't we just make it a double album, just like the old times. And so it's got a big fold-out insert and lots of great artwork that my art director did. And so it's lit. Hopefully the experience is like one of those old LPs you love listening to, and the full experience. So anyway, enough about the album. It's time for you guys to sing. And I'm tired of talking. So, but this is a song that you should all be familiar with. I might have mentioned earlier, my whole family, everybody's musical, and we used to grow up doing jams and hootenannies and all that kind of stuff. And some of my earliest memories of singing are in the old van headed to Colorado. And my dad had Circle Being Broken on cassette tape that he transferred from record. And I still don't know how he did that, but anyway, he did that somehow. And I remember we'd be going down the highway, and Dad would be trying. I was 3 years old, and Dad was trying to get me to sing some high harmonies. And it was a great idea. It took me a little while, but anyway, we loved it, and that led to, as my sister and I started picking up instruments and playing guitar, and I picked up mandolin, and so we would have a lot of fun growing up, jam sessions, and still do when we can. So this is one of the songs off of that record that we always have enjoyed singing as a family, and now that we're all a family, we can sing this all together, and I think you'll know it. Oh, and I want Paula to sing. Do you want to come up, Paula, and sing some harmonies?
Go get Paula.
Paula Held, everybody. Let's hear one more time for Paula.
You gonna gather around one?
You know the chorus.
Mike, give me some fortification.
Just y'all come up with some moves so you can sway together. Anyway, feel free to join in.
I was standing by my window on a cold and cloudy day when I saw that hearse come rolling for to carry my mother away. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Well, I told that undertaker, oh undertaker, please drive slow, for that lady you are carrying, Lord, I hate to see her go. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Will I follow close behind her? I try to hold up and be brave, but I could not hide my sorrow as they laid her in the grave. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Back home, my home was lonesome. I missed my mother, she was gone. All my brothers, sisters crying, oh, for the home so sad and lone. Oh, so we sang those songs of childhood, those words of faith that made us strong, ones that Mother Maybell taught us. Hear the angels sing along. Everybody sing along. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a better home on the waiting.
Big finish in the sky.
In the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Thank you guys so much again. It's been such a pleasure. Miss Paula Held, Daryl and Lutes.
pulled into Nazareth. I was feeling about half past dead. I just needed a place where I could lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No was all he said. Take a loan on Fanny. Take a loan for free. Take a loan on Fanny. And you put the loan right on me. We can do better than that. I picked up my bags. I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I gotta go, but my friend can't stick around. Take a load off Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny. Here we go. Put the load right on me. There we go. Go down, Miss Moses. There ain't nothing you can say. It's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Annalee? He said, do me a favor, son. Won't you stay and keep Annalee company? Take a load off Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny. And you put the load right on me.
It's okay, the band could never sing in tune. They're all kind of, you know. They were Bob Dylan's backing band, you know. Loose.
The crazy Chester followed me, and they caught me in the fall. He said, I will fix your raft if you take Jack my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him when you can? Won't you feed him now? Take a load off Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny. And you put the load right on me.
Yeah.
Yeah, catch a cannonball, but it take me down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one who sends me here with her regards for everyone. Everyone now, take a load off Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny. Put the load right on me.
Put the load right on me.
You put the load right on me. You put the load right on me. You put the load right on me.
Thank you guys so much again. Appreciate it.